So again, I chose this as my own way of teaching because, I think this method really brings out the best in kids, and I think it is just the most effective there could possibly ever be. It kind of gives, kids a sense of hope and an enjoyable learning that most kids today haven't gotten. It kind of eliminates the competitiveness and the fear of failure, which I personally have both gone through, and it sucks, feeling like you're gonna fail, and no one should ever feel that way.